Hi everybody, I'm Manisa Varanasi, VLCC Femina Miss India Telangana 2020. Well, Miss India is a fairly recent dream. It started off as a dream last year, but it's transformed itself into my mission, and I am a woman on a mission. Every day is a new learning experience, but what I really look forward to is meeting a lot of different people from across the country and just drawing inspiration from their energy and their stories. After submission, I felt a mix of confidence and excitement because, irrespective of the outcome, I knew that I gave it my best shot. A lot of stuff to be excited about, but one that really stands out is the fact that I have sisters from 31 different places across the country. I mean, how cool is that? I think Telangana is a very versatile state and we're very welcoming of different cultures, and one quality that really stands out is our metro has everything written in 4 different languages: Hindi, English, Telugu, and Urdu. Pretty cool, right? One festival that really stands out in my state is the Bathukamma festival, which is usually celebrated during the time of Navratri, and usually during this time, women dress themselves up, doll themselves up, and create this neat little stacks of flowers, and it sure is a sight to behold. I love a good puli hora, Hyderabadi biryani, and pesaretu. My amma makes the best pesaretu. I think Ramzan is celebrated in a very different manner because during that time, Hyderabad becomes a city that never sleeps. And there's a lot of haleem and energy in the environment, and the vibe is just very infectious. I graduated with a computer science degree and I'm currently working as a FIX analyst with a financial software firm. I love actively looking out for ways to volunteer. I started volunteering back in school with the Interact Club, which was an amazing experience, but my volunteering activity really peaked when I started working with Make a Difference, where I spent a lot of time teaching and interacting with children. And I think my biggest takeaways from the experience is a sense of family and leadership through ownership. I deeply care for a lot of causes concerning human beings, animals, and the environment. But one that really stands out is equitable education, because I think it's sad that education has become a luxury and not a quality. Education is not easily accessible by every child across the globe, and it's time we put a magnifying glass over that issue, because every child deserves that chance to lead their best life. While growing up, I learned Bharatanatyam for about 8 years. It's been a while since I connected with the art form, but its values are very deep rooted in my personality. Sangeetam, classical music, yes, learned that for about 4 years. And I think the art form helped me appreciate the music around me, and the divine vibrations have shaped my vocal cords. Coming to sports, well, I'm not an expert in any sport, but I thoroughly enjoy playing table tennis and badminton, and also swimming. I won a decent bit of academic awards for my board exams back in school, but apart from that, the awards that really stand out are a sweet bunch of letters that I received from all the children that I taught during my volunteering experience. My hobbies are all over the place. My curiosity allows me to explore different sides of this world, but I thoroughly enjoy reading, exploring new music, and documenting sunsets. Coming to my passion is all about chasing the curiosity that I just told you about. experience surely stands out to me because I think it was a very transformative journey for me personally and externally. And yeah, it's crazy thinking of the little ride that I went through during the time. The books I read and the people that I meet change the approach that I have to life, but in the recent past it was the global pandemic that really made me pause for perspective and reconsider all my life choices, because during the lockdown I understood that our true purpose as human beings lies in taking care of one another, and it's important we all remind ourselves that every now and then.